गुड मॉर्निंग मा, हाउ आर यू बेटा? यू ऑल हैड ब्रेकफास्ट? ओके, ऑल आर लर्निंग टेबल्स नो? कंपलसरी ऑल मस्ट लर्न टेबल्स एवरी डे अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग. लर्न टेबल्स एटलीस्ट 2 to 9. बी परफेक्ट इन टेबल्स 2 to 9. ओके, नाउ द न्यू चैप्टर ऑलरेडी वी स्टार्टेड एंड यस्टरडे व्हाट वी लर्न हाउ टू राइट ए डिविजन. Fact means division sentence. How to write? If they gave you the pictures, groups, that you must see the picture and the group and write the division fact. That we did in the last class. Same thing only here. Now today what we will learn means division only. That is, in the division subtractions we'll do. Repeated subtraction we'll do. That we will learn today. Okay. Once we'll do the division part of the last class. In the last class what we did, we learned how to write a division fact. So here they gave the picture. Once we do the division part of the last class, here suppose if they gave you the pictures like this, here two, here two, and here two, and this is one group and this is one group and this is one group. Okay, this one you must write in a division fact, means division sentence you must write. So how you will write? First, what you must do means you must count all the things, whatever they gave. They gave you the pictures, okay, count the pictures. If they gave you the balls, that you count it. Here I gave you a small, small circles, that we'll count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total 6 balls are there, or 6 circles are there, anything. And how many groups are there, you see? This is the first group, this is the second group, and this is the third group. So, 3 groups are there. 6 balls are distributed among the 3 groups. And the answer how you will get means, for each group, how many you will get? That you must get the answer. Each group they are getting only 2. So, you write 2. 6 divided by 3 is equal to 2. This is the division fact. This is the division fact. That we learned in the last class. How to write this one. If they gave you the pictures, how you will write this one, we learned in the last class. Today what we will learn means, in the division only, in the division, when you are doing the division, you will get a repeated subtraction. So, how you will do? That I will tell you here. Here, the first one, 10 divided by 2. 10 is divided by 2. So, no need to do the division, we will do the repeated subtraction. So, how you will do? 10 minus 2. 10 minus 2, how much? Close fingers. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers you open? 8 fingers. So, write 8 here. And again subtract 2. Why we are subtracting only 2? Why not 3? Why not 5? Like that you will get the doubt also. But here why we are subtracting only 2 means, here they gave 2. Whatever the number they are giving here, that number only you must subtract it. Understand it? Here the total things, and you are dividing these total things among only 2 students or children, anything you think. Okay, for only 2 persons you are dividing these 2. So, how many times you are dividing, that we must see now. Now, 10 minus 2. So, how much you are getting? 8. Again minus 2. Only 2 only must minus. Remember beta. Why means here they gave 2? Whatever number they are giving, that only should be subtracted. Now, again 8 minus 2. How much? 6. Again 6 minus 2. How much? 4. Again 4 minus 2. How much? 2. Again 2 minus 2. Till where you must do? Till where you must do means, till you get 0. Till you get 0, you must go on subtracting. You must go on subtracting till you get 0. Here you get 6. Again minus 2. You get 4. Again minus 2. You get 2. Again minus 2. You get 0. Till you get to 0, you must go on subtracting. Whatever number they get, that number you must go on subtracting. So here what you will get? Which answer? answer you get, we'll see. How many times we are subtracting 2, we will see here. This is the first type. This is the second type. And this is the third type. And this is the fourth type. And this is the fifth time. So how many times you are subtracting 2 from 10? 5 times. So that 5 times you will write here. Understanding? 10 divided by 2 means, that is 2 you must subtract it 5 times. Then only you will get the 0. This is the division fact. This is the division sentence. And this is the division in repeated subtraction. Understood? One more will do. Now like this it is subtracting with the. Now in the next sum we will not subtract like this. Now in the row wise. Here like this it is there. 12 minus 6 minus 6. That is equal to 0. So how you will get? How you will write in the division sentence? Division fact. How you will write? I will tell you. Here 12 minus 6. So 12 minus 6. How much? Close fingers, 6 of the 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 6 of the 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, that's all. 13, 14 you don't go, till 12 only, why means here 12 is there, till 12 only you say, till 12 only, after 12 you stop. How many fingers you open? 6 fingers, so you will write 6, again minus 6. Why we are subtracting 6 means here they gave 6. So 6 minus 6 is 0. This is the first time and this is the second time. Understood? Without doing like this, they did like this. So you must write the division sentence, division fact. How you will write? Here, first the total thing is 12. So you will write 12 here. And which one is subtracting? Repeated subtraction, which number you must see? Here 6 is repeatedly subtracting. So that 6 we must write here. Okay, understood? First total and which number is repeated subtracting? You must see that number you must write. How many times it is subtracting? 1 time or 2 time or 3 time, 3 time or 4 time? That you must see. Here 1 time, here 2 times. Only 2 times it is subtracting. So you must write 2 here. Okay, 12 divided by 6 is equal to 2. In 6 table, 12, 2 times. Okay, ma, understood? Now here, we will not do this one. Directly we will write the answer. So how you will write, I will tell you. Here first the total thing is 18. So we will write in the first column, 18. Over. Now, which number is repeating? Which number? 3. So we will write 3 in the second dash. 18 divided by 3. How many times it is repeating? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 will be the answer. 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6. Like this you must write. Division 5. Division sentence you must write. Here, one more. Here 20 minus 5, 5, 5, 5, like that they give. So first 20 is the whole thing. So 20 you write here. Which number is repeating? 5. How many times it is repeating? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 will be the answer. 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. Easily we can write division fact. Just see the first number you will write. And how many times it is repeating? Which number is repeating? You see and write. How many times it is repeating? Counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times you write. That's all. Okay, ma, I think you all understood this and practice in your rough book. You write your own numbers, practice in your rough book and learn tables. Thank you.